next question. Could you start at the beginning and then repeat the question a little louder? That's my first response to the question is boo. That's exactly what we're doing here. But look, the media has lied and misrepresented this, and so, of course, is the Kamala Harris campaign, because Kamala Harris, notice, she's not running on substance. She's just running on dishonesty, because she doesn't have a record. She can defend herself. What I said is that we create media stories. In other words, we focus the people's attention on what's already going on. Does anybody really think, I challenge you, go to Springfield, Ohio, which has been overwhelmed by 20,000 Haitian immigrants. Go to any community that's been overwhelmed by Kamala Harris's illegal alien policies and tell me that these are stories made up by politicians. These are stories that people have been living for months or in some cases years. The only thing that Donald Trump and I did is highlighted and focused on them so that you guys would stop ignoring the American people. And by the way, I think it's a little bit rich that the media wants to aggressively fact check every single thing that the residents of Springfield are talking about. These people have been suffering for months or even years. In Springfield, Ohio, people are getting evicted from their apartments and from their homes to make way for people who shouldn't be in this country to begin with. That is a disgrace. It's a disgrace. And it's happening because of Kamala Harris's policies. And a lot of the media and Kamala Harris were ignoring it until we started talking about it. Well, you know what my job is as the future Vice President of the United States? And my current job is as a United States Senator representing the people of Ohio, is to listen to American citizens and fight for them. And that's what I'm going to keep on doing every single day.